This is my magnetohydrodynamic drive. Tank of salt water, DC power supply. Propulsion. You can see the bubbles from hydrolysis. If we reverse these,